Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK with Adam from Gretsch, who knows everything Gretsch, and especially these brand new Streamliners behind us. You mind talking us through these lovely new models?
Yeah, sure. So the Streamliner model range has been around since 2016. Mm-hmm. We introduced back then we introduced hollow body models, centre block models, and the centre block junior models. And it's kind of about time we did a solid body model to accompany those. So that's what these are. We're calling them the Junior Jet Clubs.
Very nice.
Yeah, and they're really kind of just basic stripped down rock and roll machines. They have Nato bodies and Nato necks. You may know that Nato is kind of a relative of Mahogany, so it has that kind of properties to it sonically and in terms of the weight and so forth.
And that kind of would really suit a guitar of this shape and
exactly,
style, doesn't it?
Yeah, it certainly has a suggested style to it. But as I say, really kind of stripped down, so they're just slab bodies. You've got a wraparound bridge on there, which has got the intonation preset on there.
Yep.
And they're bolt-on necks, but the necks have been painted to match the body, so it looks really cool.
Looks wise, they all look fantastic.
Yeah, exactly, and the colours we've chosen to please every taste and palate.
Oh, yeah.
Bound necks as well. We've got the classic sort of black headstock there with that old Duojet shape.
Mm-hmm.
Cast tuners, and just real simple rock and roll machines. The pickups are the Gretsch Broad’Tron pickups.
Cool.
So they are they have a slightly wider coil than the classic mm-hmm. Gretsch Filtertron, but they still have the clarity and the twang and all that sort of fidelity that you want from a Gretsch, which is a classic Gretsch sound.
Oh yeah.
But with the wider coil, they have a bit more of a broader sound. Broad’Tron.
Very nice.
Simple setup, just master volume there, master tone there, switch, and a torty pickguard with a little mount on there for a touch of added mm-hmm. class. This colour is a metallic finish called Golddust, which is a rather pretty sort of thing. And then we have another metallic finish here, which we're calling gunmetal. So it's kind of this kind of blue-grey, delightful colour,
so
which we use elsewhere on the Streamliner range, as we'll see in a minute. But really pretty. And then one of my personal favourites,
definitely my favourite,
vintage white.
Look at that.
And white and torty. I mean, that's the classic gone with it.
Exactly.
Will never age. I'm gone with the gold knobs on this one.
Yeah, little cream pickup covers as well. Surrounds.
Yeah. So that's what we do. We kind of, with in terms of hardware and parts and stuff, we colour them to complement the rest of the finish. It doesn't have to be one set thing across a range.
And if you're a fan of grain, you got these guys, haven't you?
Indeed. This is called Imperial Stain.
Imperial Stain.
Imperial Stain.
That's a brand name.
Yeah. And again, this is a colour we feature on several of the other Streamliner models. Mm-hmm. But yeah, a really cool kind of rustic kind of finish. Just, really, as I say, down to earth, stripped down rock and roll machines for very little money, about 300 quid suggested retail price.
Wow.
Which is, you get a lot of bang for your buck.
Amazing. Well, thank you so much, man. Awesome guitars.
No worries.